A NASA satellite orbiting the moon has found India's Vikram lander, which crashed on the lunar surface in September. NASA released an image taken by its lunar reconnaissance orbiter that showed the site of the spacecraft's impact. This arresting NASA image released on December 3rd shows the precise spot on the moon's surface where Vikram, the lander deployed in India's Chandrayaan-2 mission, hard-landed in early September. It also showed the associated debris field with parts scattered over almost two dozen locations spanning several kilometers. In a statement, NASA said it released a mosaic image of its site on September 26, inviting the public to search it for signs of the lander. It added that a person named Shanmuga Subramanian contacted the LRO project with a positive identification of the debris, with the first piece found around 750 meters northwest of the main crash site. The region marked S is the debris found by Shanmuga Subramanian. When Chandrayaan-2 was launched in July, the mission would have made India the fourth country after the United States, Russia and China to make a successful moon landing and the first on the lunar South Pole. The main spacecraft, which remains in orbit NSC around the moon, dropped the unmanned lander Vikram for a descent that would take 5 days, but the probe went silent just 2.1 kilometers above the surface. Days after the failed landing, the Indian Space Research Organization said it had located the lander but hadn't been able to establish communication.
SIS Mission Control Center, Vikram lander descent was as planned and the normal performance was observed up to an altitude of 2.1 km. Subsequently, the communication from lander to ground station was lost. The data is being analyzed.
A tense nation watched as the ISRO control room's mood of cheerful anticipation went from happy to deeply saddening. Prime Minister Narendra Modi comforted ISRO Chief K. Sivan.
Jeevan mein utar chadhav aate rehte hain. Aur jab main dekh raha tha ki ab communication off ho gaya hai. मैं देख रहा था आपके सारे चेहरे एकदम से हो गए, लेकिन ये कोई छोटा अचीवमेंट नहीं है जो आप लोगों ने किया।
NASA described the new image of the Vikram impact site, saying that despite the loss, getting that close to the surface was an amazing achievement. Jitendra Singh, the Central Minister of the Department of Space, said that it wouldn't be fair to call the Chandrayaan-2 mission a failure. He pointed out that most mission stages from launch to the lunar orbit entry had been successful. No country had managed to pull off a successful soft landing in less than two attempts, not even the United States. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.